Yeah, so my package finally arrived after nearly 1 month of waiting. So this is a package from me. I had ordered a 20,000 mAh power bank. Alright, so without further ado, let's open this back up. Power bank white. Side. Nothing else. Okay, so this is the box. There are some quick info about the items. Caution warning. Scratch your security code. Okay, so this is the Mi logo. Right, so let's open this bad boy up. Oh, it's here. I have to break the seal. Nothing else, and a quick start guide. Alright, so this is the device, nicely packed. Shit. Wow, seems this power bank is made out of plastic, some kind of, I don't know which type of plastic they used, but I think you guys can see this, well, I don't know, it has some pattern to it. See, here we have the Mi logo. Thousand mAh. Right, so let's open this up. Oh, yeah, we have the two USB ports and one micro USB port for charging. And I think this is the power button. Right now, the battery level is at. It's about 30 to 40%. All right, so let's test this out. Right, it's just charging. Right, so battery charging. Okay guys, so let me just show you guys quick side by side comparison with these two power banks. This one is the 16,000 mAh one, which is made out of aluminium. To wait, I think this one is still slightly lighter than this one. I think this due to this plastic casing. Alright guys, so this was the quick unboxing of Mi 20,000 mAh power bank. If you guys like the video, please do hit like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.